Unimaginable how this drastic step was taken by people. Hate is still fear. Love is not. And when you love, only hypocrisy. This has to be understood. Thank you.